News 19 is on your side, answering a viewer's question about a construction site across the street from the Santee Town Hall building. Well, we found out that that site will be the new home of the Santee Law Enforcement Complex. When completed, the over $1.4 million, 6,000-square-foot facility will house a state-of-the-art courtroom system, updated council chambers, advanced security systems, and community member meeting rooms. Mayor Donnie Hilliard shares why this new facility is a necessity.
It's very important because we're coming out of an old town hall complex, which were retrofitted to fit the police department, and we don't have the adequate space for the officers. We don't have the adequate record retention room. Now we do not have adequate internet services, and we also could try to do all of the computerization and what have you in this building. It will not only just be for law enforcement, it will be a community facility. Police will be there permanently, but all the other functions will be done when they are not using the facility.
The new facility is set to open in December of this year.